We are now in Schilling Café in south of Antwerpen, and we go out to eat every single day.
I say we have like 7-8 restaurants, and this is, we go one day there, but we have our rhythmus, and yes, it's nearly always the same. Only to sleep, we are not together, but the whole day, when we have in the morning training, we eat together with the whole team, then it's the training, then we have lunch together with the team, then most of the time, Dennis and me stay extra in the gym, stay a little bit longer, and then it's 4 or 5 o'clock in the afternoon, then we go home, take 1 hour rest, and 6, 6:30, we are then again all three together and go for dinner.
It's like very important, because if you really alone here without somebody, it's really difficult situation for you. I mean, when you have friends like Rafa and Dennis and other guys, and you feel better. Of course, you feel better. And,
actually, I feel at home in Antwerp now, because all my life I'm traveling around. If you see my kind of my CV, I cannot say really where my home is. I always said my home is where is my family, which is Berlin now. But I feel Antwerp is like becoming my home now. I bought a place here, and yeah, I like it here a lot.
I feel good here. It's now my home, of course. I'm now my second year here, but my really, really home is for sure in Austria. There I have my house, all my family lives there. But what I said before, the city and the life here is really great. It's a little bit, Antwerp is for me a little bit like Stuttgart. It's also, there was also a really pretty city. Also good restaurants, also good people, and I need this also to feel good on the pitch, that I have a good and good feeling outside the pitch.
I think it makes the friendship stronger that we go to the gym. At the beginning it was just Rafa and me, now Jan is joining. And also it's nice to see that many other players are also joining now, you know, and to train after training in the gym. And it makes us like a good group, I believe.
You have to work for yourself always if you want to take some high level. It's always like this. If you work hard, you go up.
It's also nice to have something to motivate you. I pushed Dennis to the next level, he pushed me to the next level, and you can see it now, the hard work pays off.
Come on! Two more! Last! Yes!
We are going to Berzen now. It's 40 kilometers from Antwerpen, because my friend has a team of guys of 9 to 10 years football team, and they are Bershkot supporters. They want to be football players one day, and today we promised them to give them a small training. So now we are going there with Rafa to train with them a little bit and have some fun.
Nice.